A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made, it usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy they pour when I'm thinking about you.
Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I want to make just like a Q&A video. First question is where I'm from. I'm from America, my parents are from Ukraine and Russia. Next is how many siblings I have. I have one sister, and I have a brother, my dog, but he's my brother. I sound sick, sorry. See, I can't even talk normally. Next question is what grade I'm in. I'm currently in middle school. My favorite color would probably be light blue or like a, like this kind of purple. No, like even lighter than this. Like a, I don't know, this kind of purple, but this is kind of like pink. I don't know. I do cheer. I used to do ballet when I was 4, and then I quit at 8, and now I currently do hip hop. I do a bunch of different acting things. Like in school, I do the musicals, and outside of school, I do modeling and other acting. I love making bracelets. Speaking about it, I actually have a shop on Etsy. I'll put it somewhere on the screen. So if you want to support it, you can go and shop it. I'll put the link in the description too. My two closest friends are Alice and Julia. You guys probably don't know who that is. I doubt you guys want to know who that is. But yeah, maybe in one of these vlogs, like in a while, I'll actually show them. I have been to overnight camp. I went there for my first time last year, and this time I'm gonna record how I pack everything and all that stuff. I'm so excited. The thing starts June 30th until July. This 1 week, or you can stay there for 2 weeks. I'm staying for 2 weeks, and it would end on July 13th, and it's March, and I already made the packing list because I'm excited. Not to go there to make, I'm just excited to make the video of packing the stuff to go there. I live in New York. My lucky number is 5. I don't know why I hesitated. My lucky number has been 5 for like a while now. My favorite singer is Taylor Swift and I play guitar. My birthday is July 25th. I'm a Leo. I love that I have my birthday in the summer. Summer birthdays are the best. I will never switch my opinion. I still watch Barbie because it brings me back to my childhood. I feel like there's other people, a lot of other people that do that. Like, I know a lot of my friends do that. Not because we're still like childish. I choked on my words. We just watch Barbie because it's interesting, but honestly, I've gotten bored of it. They haven't made any new episodes, so if the producer of Barbie hears me, like, you have to start making more episodes. This is not a threat. I speak 3-4 languages, but I'm only fluent in 2 of them. I speak 5 languages. I'm fluent in 3, and the 2 other ones I'm not. So I'm fluent in Russian, fluent in English, because I'm from America. I was born here. And I sound weird. I don't sound like this all the time because my nose is very stuffy, so it makes me sound little weird, you know? And then I know Spanish. I'm not fluent in it. I know French. I'm not fluent in it. And I know Ukrainian, but I'm not fluent in it. Another fun fact is I love Jesus. This is my Bible right here. Beautiful pages, like, oh my god, like, I can fall asleep on this, like, not that I'm bored of it, just how amazing and comfy these pages feel. I really hope that this video goes, like, viral, and for me, viral isn't, like, 1 million views, but just, like, 1,000 views, and I hope I get, like, 1,000 followers from this video, or 500 followers from this video. That's it for all the Q&A. This has kind of turned into a vlog. I used to always record, and I forgot how it felt like to hold the camera like this. That was weird. I don't know what I'm gonna name this vlog because, or like, not vlog, just this video, because I don't really, like, I can't just name a Q&A because I'm doing other things. I just screwed up. I cut it the wrong way. I had to cut it like that, but I cut it in half. It's okay. I'll make with what I have. I made myself a fruit platter, and yeah, that's my sister watching the show. So now I just have fruit platter. I put some toppings in the bowl, and I have this like fruit drink, I guess I'll call it. I do this a lot in the summer, but right now it's pretty cold. But you know what? Oh well. Yellow. Alrighty, whoa. I don't know why my chair was so slippery, but yeah. So I have this going on my desk and that going on the dresser. That's my sister's desk, her bed. We just did laundry, so that's a bunch of the laundry. And then my bed, we're also washing the bedding, so that's why it looks kind of not put together. Trust me, by the end of this video, it will actually look decent. Okay, this is perfect. Let's get on to cleaning. I remember when I was graduating fifth grade, we all got these like books. You did it, like they said different things, and you got people to like write stuff, teachers, classes, whatever. And my friend, she was going to a different middle school, and I'm gonna start crying now. We were crying so bad, onto the shoulders, and the whole month of June we would be crying in class. But yeah, memories. Back to time lapse. Guys, it's such a pretty duck. Look at it. It's a cowboy duck. Cow girl duck, sorry. This was always in my phone case. I have a clear phone case and I always put it on the back of my phone. So I'm gonna have to do that. I don't know why it's out. Now, listen, my mom is gonna. Actually, no, my mom is doing gardening, so I'm gonna vacuum very soon. Probably today night. I might not record it. So I will be putting all this junk on the ground because, once again, I will vacuum. I'm not that kind of dirty person that just puts it on the ground and leaves it. No, I always have a pile of beads like that just actually that I never put away. So I'm gonna leave that there. I'll deal with it later, you know? Later. These are all different markers. Yeah, guys, I did it. That's an accomplishment.
You know what? That's the guitar tunes. I'm just gonna write it smaller, like I'm gonna erase, because this top part over here, I don't need that. I just need this bottom part of it. So I'll wipe the top and then rewrite the bottom, but in like a small corner so that it looks more neat, I guess. Okay. Anyways, my sister's getting a little loud. I'm wiping this off here because I don't need that. Yeah, I keep thinking about summer camp and stuff. And I'm trying to tie myself on because I really want to go. And I think myself. The camp made me cry. Not because they're so sweet. The campers didn't come to their family because they're like, not our age. But like, they're like 16, so they have the same like, problems and taking stuff us. So that was really nice. The fact that I was with my parents, I'm really homesick. So yeah. I'm taking the top off and I'll put that smaller onto this one and then spin that itself down there. Oh, wait, it's wet. I need to wait for it to dry a little bit. You know if they show up or basically these are the chords and then that like 1 2 3 4 these are the chords and then these are the string patterns, so it's down 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 up down up down 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 up. You get what I was wiping with that wipe and then realized I have this and I don't know why I did that before, but I'm gonna wipe down all that and then there's that stuff. I don't really remember that stuff, but
there we go, now everything's nice and clean. And yeah, I'm gonna eat my Takis fruit and drink this. The drink just feels really refreshing, that's why I drink it. But yeah, that's my sister. Now I'm gonna go play some volleyball with my sister in our backyard. I'll try to record some of it somehow.
Now, right now, I'm wearing a tank top because I'm manifesting for it to be summer sooner, but it's freezing cold outside. It's like 25 degrees Fahrenheit. So I'm gonna put on a jacket and hoodie and a jacket and like a bunch of different things. And yeah, I'll see you outside. Sure, follow me on CoverStar. It's basically like TikTok but for younger kids. It's managed by parent. It's managed by humans, and there's human and AI monitors, and anything inappropriate, there's no curse words in any songs. Anything inappropriate gets taken down, and then your account gets banned. But yeah, I love that app. It's same thing like TikTok, but just more clean, I guess, clean version. This is the fit. I have this Bay Academy hoodie. I don't go to Bay Academy. I just have it from my friend. I have these pajama pants because I'm not dressing to impress. There's no one outside to impress. Then I just have my eyebrows done a little bit. Have a little mascara on. I usually put a lot of it on. I just slicked back my hair. Not that good, but yeah. And that's the fit. And I'm gonna put on my Adidas on my feet. We buried our hedgehog whenever he died right over there. That was like a couple years ago. And then my hamster went over there. Then my sister's hamster went over there. Yo, my neighbors are looking at me so weirdly. Not even like in public, and I'm kind of embarrassed. My sister went to get. Oh my god, there's people. Anyway, her jacket. Oh, I hear her coming. Oh, we have this swing. Oh, I want to take a picture like that. Wait. Cutie patootie. Whoa. Oh my god. Yeah. Vlogging skills right there. You guys are gonna waste all my storage, so bye bye. Okay, we came out here at 1 o'clock, so I'm gonna see how long we stay out here. Got it onto the other side of the fence. I'm gonna have to kind of with the phone in my hand. Oh. Oh my god, it zoomed in so much. Oh, ew. Ew. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, the ball can go over there. Okay, there we go. Now, where do I go? Step. I'm scared. Oh. There we go. My sister thinks she broke her finger because she's like that. So while I'm waiting for her to do whatever, I'm gonna practice mountain volleyball. I don't know where to put you guys. Put you guys right over here. Like that. There we go. there's a will, and there's a time. I'm sure you lost it. Didn't even say goodbye. Just wish I knew what cost it was the whiskey flowing away. Got it over the thing again. This is the third time. I didn't record the second time. I want to go back. Oh, inside. Or just on the swing and swing on it. Can we go, Vika? Can we just stop playing? Because. Can we come back to it later? Like 30 minutes. Okay. Thank you. Anyways, guys. The sun is so bright, man. Anyways. Ooh, still the ball. Ooh. Anyways. My dad's friend is in our house, because I have to figure something out. I don't know. But last thing I'm gonna do in this vlog is gonna be my cheer exercises or cheer stretches so that I become more flexible. I almost dropped it. Oh my god. So I become more flexible. So I'm gonna take you guys along, and yeah. I have a list of cheer stretches over here, and I just do them every day. I try to do them every day, which it's not that hard because it only takes a few minutes. So yeah, I just didn't do it yesterday and Friday. On Friday I did. On yesterday I didn't do it. On Saturday. But yeah, I'll give you guys a time lapse. Okay, guys. So that was it. Oh, by the way, we came back from volleyball at like 1:48. So we were out there for like 40 minutes. We're probably gonna go back out there later. Hey guys, this is Future Me. I just recorded the video yesterday and I'm editing it, and I realized that I literally did not even do a proper outro. Like, I was all muffled. And I didn't say like the actual main facts of like an outro. So basically what I mean to say is make sure to subscribe because I really want subscribers. Like this video, and yeah, I'll make more. Anything, like, if I got cut off, or, like, the sounds were off key or something, or my hand is, like, covering the mic so I sound muffled, I'm really, really sorry about that. Please don't click off my video for that, which I'm saying it at the end, so I don't know why I'm saying it at the end. But, yeah, I'm sorry for that, and I'll try to make it better next time. Because one time that I remember when I was little, I would make YouTube videos, like cringy YouTube videos, and They would be fine on CapCut, which is where I edit them on. And then when I would post it on YouTube and watch it from YouTube, it would be all messed up. So, yeah. But I'll see how this turns out. Bye. I love you guys. Mwah.